Welcome to the third episode, I believe, of Assassin's Creed 4. So a couple things before we get started. Some of you may have noticed that we hit 80 subscribers. Well, technically 81, but you know. So, want to welcome the new subscribers and thank everybody for supporting my channel. Also, you may have noticed as well that we hit 6,000 total views on all my videos, and so I want to thank you guys for that as well. Apparently, the predominantly most popular series still remains the DLC's Don't Eat the Stone series. Unfortunately, I uploaded the last video of the recorded bulk last Friday, and so there will not be any more of that until we can manage to get everyone together for recording purposes, and I'm sure you all know how that goes. Not exactly a simple matter. But do not worry, it's not ending. I will do my very best to make sure... Stop staring at the water. I will do my very best to make sure it does not end. Also, as this is December, specifically December, with only 17 days till Christmas, it is very unlikely we will be able to record any time this month. So, I thought I would suggest a possibility for, filling part of the, Friday slot. So, since this channel is only as good as the subscribers and the viewers of my videos, I was thinking what we could do is... Well, obviously I'm still going to be uploading Hexit, but I figured for now, until we can record more DLCs, Don't Eat the Stone, I could play some games with you guys, and I'm not sure that necessarily means I will be recording... Well, obviously it would just be recording my viewpoint. Possibly just recording my commentary, only because I know a lot of people don't necessarily have super good mics, so... Anyways, I guess you guys can let me know if you want to do that. If not, I have no idea what I'm going to do, so... But I really would like to... do that, if it's possible.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. The manual dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is muy mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! Alright, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Also, in case you don't know any Spanish, Steed said his... Yes, thank you. I know how to use Eagle Vision. Thank you. He said his Spanish was very evil.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Yes, I do.
Keep quiet and stay out of sight.
I like the dancers because they're basically noble cover.
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Split up to confuse them.
Yes.
Best idea you've had today.
Do that. I will go along with my mobile group of people cover. It's really quite useful.
Yes, sir. See ya. We're very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
We obtained the Ambrubia de
Citadel. Wow. This is not a good start. Just smile and wave.
Si me lo pides así. Vaya por Dios. No sé dónde he dejado mi pastilla.
Captain Mendoza. Yes.
Right. Where do they go?
Hanging. Ah, I love a good hanging. Yes. Very nice.
Restricted area. Although, I probably don't want to get those guards upset with me. Oh, look, there's a guy up there. That's going to be fun.
Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
No.
Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have good
sugars
and such. Excellent.
Gotta go up here. Take this guy out. Try not to fall too far behind. Oh, sugar. Hello. Don't mind me.
Señor, the hanging will be started soon. Let's not dilly-dally.
Don't mind me. Ah. Now, obviously the trick is to stay close enough that you don't lose them, but stay far enough back that they don't get suspicious. Oh my, they're moving quite fast, aren't they? Nope, Edward. That's the one problem. They really need to separate free running and sprinting. Because otherwise, you're like trying to sprint after someone and you end up climbing a wall and then failing. It's very annoying. But at least you can now use your eagle vision to mark the targets and follow them that way. Nope, don't do that. This is the worst. I have to eavesdrop on conversations. I hate doing that. I will very likely fail at least once.
How long will this hanging take?
Ah! No! Stupid!
We've got anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
But, on the bright side... Wait.
Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
At least... Oops. It's not an overly long walk. He's not that... Well, he's a little bit fat, but, you know. He's not all that bad.
That's a start. Fly a company up to the Castillo.
There we go.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Oh, thank
Good
you.
Good lord. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
Now I have to follow Captain Mendoza. Perfect. Governor Torres's men. Or whoever that is, I have to follow him now. I really don't appreciate the fact that you spend a lot of your time in the game trying to avoid detection while tailing random people. That is one thing that I've never been very happy with when it comes to Assassin's Creed. Because, I mean, you're an assassin. You're supposed to be killing people, not tailing them. Ah, yes, now we have to steal the key. At least that's easier than trying. Well, I say easier. What I mean is simpler, I suppose. Right then, we need to have him come out of the restricted area. Because we're not getting in there, not without causing a ruckus. I suppose, killing him from the haystack probably isn't the wisest choice either. So it looks like we're going to have to pickpocket him. I do not like pickpocketing, actually. It's very annoying. Assassin's Creed Revelation, it was pretty simple, but don't mind me. Well, that went better than expected. Although I guarantee you, you'll eventually find out that I'm not really overly skilled at Assassin's Creed. Although I do like to think I have the assassination part down pretty good. But unfortunately, Assassin's Creed does not just deal with assassination. That would be really nice, but oh well. Come on, Edward. We've got stuff to do. Alright, oh, there's the way up. This is probably the mission that you guys have seen the most of, but in my opinion, it's also part of the Assassin's Creed playthrough, so please try not to complain too much. Right. Hello, sir. I swear he fell. He did actually fall. In my defense. Now, I may have... Well, I didn't push him. I may have pulled him, but I didn't push him. Okay. You can't catch me! Well, we're definitely not taking that with us. Come on, let's go, Edward.
Wow!
Boom. Sorted. And only one guy died, so all in all, very quiet. That was easy. Of course, I happen to know the game doesn't get easier, unfortunately. Well, that was not exactly what I intended to do. Oh well. Let's hurry up and Either this episode or next episode, we should end up with our own ship at least. So that's when the fun starts. Hello. Don't mind me, just out for a little swim.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss.
Oh, excuse me.
I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God.
That would be an adventure. But no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
That's what I'm talking about. So, if they took out the tailing from that mission, it would have been a lot funner. I know how to English really well. Hello, courier, sir. Wait. Come here! Oh, come on! Rude. I tackled him. Of course, I did tackle him in midair, but it's beside the point. Point is, I tackled him. And... wait. Run. Oh. Hello! Oh boy. This was not overly well thought out, to be honest. Oh, thank you, ladies. Give me. Oh, bother. Ow. Ah, I can't see anything. Oh, I think I just killed someone. I feel almost bad. I'm killing guys who have swords with my fists. Now, I am determined to loot this stupid courier. However you want to pronounce it. Thank you. Ooh, loot. I like loot. Eh, who cares? I killed almost everyone already, so... what's a few more if they catch me? Right. Well... don't mind them, they're just... indisposed at the moment. I didn't kill anyone. Well, I might have snapped a couple people's necks. Where's the map? I can't remember how to access the map, of course. Right, that's how. I remember now. Right. So these are one of my favorite things to do. Assassination contracts. But from the looks of things, that may have to wait. But we'll at least... Edward? Oh, for Pete's. Oh, yoy. Jump. No. free running. Glitchiest thing in the world. Like, I've had less trouble with the cover system in Mass Effect. Which isn't necessarily a troublesome mechanic, you understand. It's quite a good... Oh, hello. Bye-bye. Ow! Oh dear. Well, time to go. And it's about time for me to wrap up, but obviously first I should probably escape these guys. Oh my word. Missed me! Edward, move. Good boy. La la la, hello! Catch me if you can! Which I know you can't, but you know. Alright, well, that almost concludes it. We do need to lose those guys. Oh, look, a haystack. Just what I needed. Oh, and of course. Anyways, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and next episode we will do an assassination contract, because I do like those. And so yeah, as always, let me know what you guys thought down in the comments, and like I said, let me know in the comments if you want to do the, I suppose you could say, fan appreciation videos. Either way, if you want to play some games with me, I'll maybe record it, and yeah, I guess let me know what you think of that down in the comments, and I will see you guys this Friday for more Hexit. Bye!